On selected styles of Putzmeister boom pumps, we offer EBC, or Ergonic Boom Control, one-touch technology. When we have this on a machine, your radio remote will look a little different. Let me give you a quick description of EBC and show you the changes in the radio remote control. With the EBC control, there are two added features on the face of the remote that you'll need to understand, as well as how the joysticks operate. In position one, we are in EBC normal operating mode. Both joysticks operate just like you would without EBC active, but we still have boom dampening activated. In position number two, now we're fully using EBC, or Ergonic Boom Control. We now use the right-hand joystick to control all boom movement. If I push forward, the boom moves away from the center line of the truck. If I pull back, the boom moves back towards the center line of the truck. Boom slewing left and right is done just like we're used to, with the same joystick. Boom end hose elevation up and down is controlled by rotating the dial. We twist the knob clockwise to go up with our tip hose. We twist the knob counterclockwise to go down with our tip hose. With this one joystick, we have complete range of movement on our boom sections. Further on the dial, we have our position number three. This is our auto fold and unfold button. To auto open a boom in EBC, we select position number three. We use the left joystick. Pushing the joystick forward fully opens the boom and brings your tip section down so that you can easily reach and unhook the tip hose. After our pour, when we're ready to close up, pulling this joystick back fully closes the boom back to a folded position. We may need to swing the boom left or right in order for the boom to land squarely in the cradle. Next, another feature of EBC is maximum and minimum boom elevation clearances. In the position number four, I can store a maximum and a minimum boom elevation. If I'm working inside a building, I can set a preset height and a preset low for my boom to work in. To do this, we use the store button to store or delete a maximum boom height or a minimum boom height. Position number five at this point is not being used on our EBC remote. Other operating features of EBC include space angle sensors and pressure sensors that are mounted on the boom. These measure the boom angle in relationship to center and pressure exerted in the boom cylinders. These communicate to the computer, or CCU, to tell the computer what to do. This sends an electrical signal to all our boom valves that operates the boom in a nice smooth manner. These sensors also stop the boom if a factory preset limit has been exceeded. This makes sure that the boom doesn't come into any conflict areas with itself or the cab. Boom dampening is another facet of EBC, or one-touch technology. As we're pumping concrete, we can develop boom bounce due to stiff concrete. EBC senses those pressure fluctuations in the boom cylinders and can deaden that boom bounce, making for a nice, smooth operating tip hose. For more detailed information on exactly how the EBC, Ergonic Boom Control, works, please look into your manual for all this information, or contact a customer support representative for any questions you have regarding One Touch Technology, or EBC.